Yan. Gusto nyo bang tikman itong giniling na pork? Hello guys! Welcome to my channel. Ang ipiprepare po natin ngayon is... Excuse me? Giniling. Ayan, gutom na kasi ako guys. Giniling, pero pwede rin menudo kasi yung style niya, medyo maraming rekado yung gagawin po natin. Kaya, let's start! By the way guys, don't forget to add my two YouTube channels. The first is The Story of Anthony! And The Story of Anthony Vlogs. And guys, if you want your name to be mentioned, just don't forget to comment down below. Tsaka guys, don't forget to reach me out at my Facebook page, Twitter, and Instagram, The Story of Anthony. Ayan, sa mga bagong vloggers din na katulad ko, ayan, meron din po tayong bagong group sa FB. It's YouTubers/I Love Beautiful Philippines. Ayan po guys. Kaya let's start the cooking, tsaka eating na rin. Guys, eto yung ingredients natin. Yung na cubes na potato, tapos na cubes na carrots, tapos na slice na bell pepper, tsaka sibuyas na white. And then meron ano to? Green peas. Yeah. Green peas. Pero okay na tong isang delata. Tapos ayan, yung ating ground pork. Ganyan. So yan na po yung ano natin, yung ingredients. Tapos mamaya ilalagay natin sa hot oil. Ayan. Tapos, i-fry na. Ayan guys, so, naluto na yung ating pork, grind pork. Tapos, ayan na guys, yung ilalagay na natin dito yung bawang. Yan. Naamoy ko na guys yung sarap na bawang tsaka yung pork. Ayan guys, so, nakita nyo na, na-imix ko na yung patatas tsaka yung sibuyas and yung bell pepper tapos yung sweet peas. Yan. Ay, hindi pala yung bell pepper guys. Ayan. So, hintayin nyo na lang kumulo. And then, after nyan, eto, imimix na yung carrots. Yan. Yan yung last step. So, hintayin na lang po, ano, mag-boil. I-cover na muna. Ganyan. Ayan. Na-mix na po lahat. With the carrots, then, and bell pepper. And all lahat na-mix na. So, i-wait na lang natin yung na mag-simmer. Ayan. So, ayun guys, na luto na po siya. Ayan. Giniling. Ayan. Gusto nyo bang tikman itong giniling na pork? Okay, so eto na. Eto na siya. So, kakainin na po natin, guys. Diba? Okay, so, eto na yung ulam. Perfect. Yan, so, isa pa, guys. And then... sarap-sarap lang. Ay, nag-blurred. Yan. So, ganun po guys, ang happy at busog na ano. Ayan. So, masarap talaga guys. Kumain ka ng fresh, homemade, at bagong luto na ulam. Di ba? Kaya guys, don't forget to subscribe my two YouTube channels, The Story of Anthony, tsaka The Story of Anthony Vlogs. So, dalawa yan ha. Kung gusto nyo magpa-mention, don't forget to comment down below. Tsaka, ano, mag-message din kayo sa FB page ko, Twitter, tsaka Instagram, The Story of Anthony. Ayan guys, pag i-add nyo ako, don't forget to leave a message, okay? Para alam ko and ma-notify agad ako. Tapos, sa mga vloggers na bago din dyan, don't forget to add my Facebook group, the YouTubers, tapos may slash yan, the I Love Beautiful Philippines. Okay, uulitin ko, YouTubers, then I Love Beautiful Philippines. Yan guys, so thank you guys for watching and have a good day.